Hello, Sister Asimi, Sister Asimi, Sister Asimi of God, daughter of Zion, daughter of Zion. Sister Dara, I am now ready to be romantic, just as you have been demanding. I am ready to be romantic. See, Sister Dara, you are the only love of my life.
Sorry, wrong.
You are the only bed on my trousers.
Sorry,
you are
wrong.
The only ear on my head now.
Sorry, wrong.
You are the only book of romance that I read in the Bible.
Sorry, wrong.
See, every day and night, I began to read the book of romance, pali to pali, so that I can be romantic.
Sorry, wrong.
Now, it is not Dorilo. It is not Dorilo. It is Lori Oto. I am telling you the truth.
Lori Oto.
If I, every night, now every midnight, I cannot sleep again because of you, I will wake up in the night. My eyes will be heavy.
Lori Oto.
I'll be praying. I'll be interceding. All for you alone. So,
Lori Oto.
Hello? 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 Hello, Kumi Kalatosh. Sister Dara called the phone again. Oh God of my Jesus. Oh God of my Jesus, you can see that your son is trying to win the heart of your daughter, but your daughter of Zion is not accepting. Sister Dara didn't lack contentment. What can I do to win this sister? She is very, very difficult to please. Sister Dara, see me, you have a problem. No, she's my future wife. She doesn't have a problem. I will continue to be interceding on behalf of her.